Now, a special Christmas presentation from NBC News.